See, we just got it turned around, so yep. We're heading that direction. I turned the other way. Different. So that's why your side went off.
Maybe like a little faster.
Your side was the fast side.
Yeah.
Come on, bro.
We're all watching.
I need to.
I heard something over there too. I thought I heard it flick.
Let him take it.
You see him yet?
No. He's still quite a ways out there. Watch out, you gotta get that swivel into the guides. Don't point too far down.
About 100 feet, the swivel?
No, that one's a short one, I think.
100? Probably even further than that one.
Or is that your first swivel?
It's no fair using the swells to bring it back.
Big rocker. Told you.
You were not lying.
Nope.
About 20 feet out.
You don't want to take when you get close.
Yep. What's our speed now?
2.5.
You can probably back it down if I were. I had to bump it back up so we could stay steady in the wave. One more out. Yeah, maybe one more.
Nice Laker. So you never catch lake trout, huh?
I guess not.
That's 10 pounds, huh?
Yeah.
Good job, Roger.
It's probably the hardest I've had to fight. Did you get to the pliers or not?
You gotta look at the camera. There you go. One more. And one more.
All right.